Shh. Thank you. fahren.
Let's put the bench this way.
Yeah, well, we gotta put it this way.
But we're not gonna put it that way.
It don't matter, it's just gonna get it.
See the one that are coming out. Our flat iron, little bracket. Those are the ones we're gonna use to dive.
Hey, do the tenders know what they're doing on this dive as far as shackling in the umbilicals? We're still going to do that even though it looks like the current is not too bad. We're still going to follow the same procedure whether because there's probably current somewhere down in the water column. So we'll try to keep this stage wire right up next to the ship so it's easier for you guys to hook them up. To look for O2 toxicity. Once again, divers, this goes for anybody during this op. If that stage starts to move and you're at your 50 or 40 foot O2 stop and it starts to move, give us okays if you're okay. If you're not okay, stay hold and we'll stop and we'll figure it out from there. Keep a good grab of yourself, and if your buddy's having a problem, take a hold of him. If it looks like he's having a problem, then you need to report it. Don't wait for him because he might not be able to. All right? In the up and over phase, we get the stage back on deck. We got the benches nice and close so we can set the divers down, undress for 30 times. We're going to be walking right through here. I want you to go around that umbilical stack. We just have the one. Tenders, ensure your EGS valve is closed. No such thing as waterproof. Yeah. Roger that. Guys, next time, always. When we start out, we're doing leak checks, do them on standby first, and then go this way so we can get him unhatted and then get the divers launched. Cool. Grab a hold of his harness. Over, going straight to 20 feet, give me depth every 5. Divers going up and over, going straight to 20 feet, give me okays all the way. Hold that, blew it out. Down 2. That's it, perfect.
All divers, Rick Reed, fine. Com checks complete on all divers, round robin complete.
Hold a hand on him.
Hey, first call,
Hey, where's that close enough to the rear. Can you get that beater on? We got a roof to get that. Can you jump up there right now and get it?
My bottle's got to be moved up.
Come down on the stage.
Bottle has to be moved up to 60 steps. Say
something, Gordon.
Sam Green.
Hold divers, understand?
On the winch. Up two. Hold that. Slew him out. Down three.
Okay, both divers. Okay, both divers.
Hey, Green, you making me money?